labor of love, though. You must love this job.
Yeah, I love what I do.
That's cool. We'll make them look good. Hey, man, I put on a few pounds myself. This is...
If you want a skinny girl, you gotta be skinny yourself.
That's right, man. Yeah, you got... And you know what? This is how you get your exercise.
Yeah, that's right.
This is like a workout at the gym. People pay to go to the gym, but this guy has this...
Keeps everything in perspective. Keeps me humble, too, so I don't stumble.
Humble so he doesn't stumble, and then if people get a grumble in their stomach, they come down for a hummel.
How you know about that? You hit it right on the button.
Oh, man!
My music and my money in that order. I'm always working on my mind.
Mind?
I'm always working on my music.
Music.
My music moves me to make money.
I see.
You got something?
You need those...
Mind, music, and money.
Got it,
Sonny.
Got it. In that order, don't forget. You have to make sure it's in the right chronological order. So what kind of music do you like?
Well, I'm a club kind of guy. Techno. I got the best techno in the world. I search on the weekend for used CDs.
Nice.
If I get one good song out of a CD, I'm happy.